the sword dance, again, was used both as a victory dance and as an omen. In other words, over crossed swords, a man did a very nimble dance in very soft glove leather shoes. If he displaced the swords or touched them in any way, he might not come home from the battle. But if he could finish the required steps, he went out confident that he would win the day.